Hi guys, welcome back. So I'm back with another eye look, and this look was so hard to record because I never really record my eyeliner, and that's what pretty much it is. It's white eyeliner with like a brown smoky kind of eye. Not really a smoky, just like brown shadows. So it was so hard to record because eyeliner is my struggle. Besides my eyebrows, it's eyeliner. Those are my struggles. I do not understand why, but look at my highlight. Wow, that is the Nicole Guerrero look. I don't know why I like stumbled across my words. So yes, so I need to record an intro video because I haven't recorded an intro video. Probably never have. I don't know. I have to go through my videos. But the reason why I don't is because my son is always sitting right here where I'm sitting, watching Elmo and Screaming Loud. I'm sure whoever watches my videos has heard it. So I don't want to make this intro too long, but this, I just recently went to Forever 21 and this fit. Well, I already had this shirt. Woo, hold on. This skirt is brand new and I feel like it looks so cute with this outfit paired up. It's spring, it's nice now, I can't wait to get out. And right now I'm recording for my video. I'm getting my vanity pretty soon and I'm trying to figure out where I want to put it. I want to put it here, but since my son is always watching TV right here, I kind of want to put it in my room. But my room's like, doesn't have really good lighting. We do have a window, but I feel like the sun is always right here, you know? It's so hard. But yeah, so I made this intro pretty long. And I just want to say, I started the video and I realized like that I wasn't recording. Wow, so you're gonna notice that. Anyways, yeah, let's get into the video. Ready? Hi guys, so I forgot to record the beginning of the video. I messed up, but I'm actually just grabbing my Mario palette and I'm using, well, it's the Master Palette by Mario. I'm using Lula. And I'm just gonna blend that into my crease for right now. I'm gonna add all the colors that I use down below in the description box. I have everything that I use down below all the time in all my videos. So that's the only color I'm gonna use from that palette. And it's just like a pretty taupey brown. So if you have a taupey brown, you could use that. Because I know the Mario palette's limited edition. My son messed it up now. Okay, so now I'm going to go in with my Modern Renaissance palette. I'm going to use Raw Sienna. And I'm just going to put that over where I put Lula. Then I'm going to go in with Burnt Orange. And I'm going to just pretty much put that more into my inner crease and blend it out with into both the colors. My inner crease? No, I meant like literally the inside of my crease, like really, really tight into my crease. Sorry, guys. So I'm just gonna blend. Then I'm going to go in with Warm Taupe. And I'm just gonna put that like over the colors that I already had on there. I'm just gonna blend it in. Then I'm going to go in with Tempera, and I'm just going to put that onto my brow, under my brow bone. My brow bone, yeah. Pretty much just so that my eyeshadow colors aren't touching too close to my eyebrows. Then I'm going with Coarse Umber, that darkest color, brown, the darkest brown in the palette. I'm going to use just a pretty much a lid brush and I'm going to pat that onto my lid. It's okay if it's a little messy because I'm going to blend it in. See, so I'm just going to grab the brush that I was using to blend in the other colors and I'm just going to blend in that dark brown. And you just have to apply as much as you want, as it's up to you, as dark as you want it. Blend it. Do you guys notice, literally I always say this in every video, but
One of my eyelashes is always coated in damp concealer. Like, what? Why is it only one side? Probably just sloppy on that side. So then I'm gonna grab tape because I really need tape for this part. Like, for my eyeliner, I started not, but for this white eyeliner, so I'm using the NYX white eyeliner. And I'm just gonna line. Do you see how I'm getting it on my lashes? So just be careful with that. I like this eyeliner. It just kind of cracks. Like, after some time, it cracks. So I want to try the NYX one and see if I like it better. I'm just gonna thicken the liner a bit more since it is the main part of my look. It is kind of hard to use this eyeliner because it kind of cracks sometimes. I don't know if I said that already, but I don't know. I really want to try the Too Faced one. I mean, it doesn't crack bad where you could see it, but I notice it just because I notice little details. I notice little details. Sometimes I just don't want to fix them because I'm too lazy, and I know that's so bad. Like, I'm a perfectionist when it comes to having my house clean and, like, stuff like that. But, like, when I'm rushing and my makeup's not, like, on point, I'm just like, whatever. Hopefully nobody else notices, but I do notice. I'm just gonna take off the tape. And I'm trying to pull off the white liner. So I didn't show it, but I went in with my L'Oreal Total Coverage Foundation, and I did a review on this foundation. And I didn't like it with the beauty blender very much, but I actually love it with the brush. So I would recommend trying it with the brush. So I'm going to just blend that in. And I don't know, I really liked how it came out. It lasted longer and it just looked way better. And for some reason, it was less cakey. And I don't think I showed, but I actually went in with my telescopic mascara on my lashes. Just be careful with it because you don't want it to get onto your white eyeliner because it could become very messy. I just added a couple more dots because, you know, I've been breaking out. I'm just blending it even more. Then I'm going to go in with my LA Girl Pro Concealer and I use the lightest shade. And I'm just going to apply it under my eyes. onto my chin, a little bit on my Cupid's bow, and onto my forehead. And I'm gonna just blend everything out with my Real Technique blender. And I always bring my eyeliner up. Then I'm going to go in with the banana shade from my Anastasia Contour Kit. For my chin, I'm going to actually use the lightest shade in the kit. It's the first shade. And I'm going to use that on my forehead and my smile lines. Let's see. And my Cupid's bow. Then I'm going to go in with the last shade to contour. And I'm going to use that for my cheekbones, my forehead, and my jawline. Then I'm gonna just so I just went in with the lightest shade and apply and cleaned out under my contour, and I pretty much blended everything together. Now I am applying mascara onto my bottom lash line. And I'm gonna apply my black, oh, I skipped that part. Well, I applied my black pencil liner under because I didn't want too much white. And I'm contouring my nose, and I'm using the LA Girl Pro Concealer, and I believe Toffee. And I pretty much just put it on the sides and then put my light color, the same one I used for under my eyes, in the middle. And I'm grabbing my contour kit again, and I'm going to use that middle shade to go over where I cream contoured, and the lightest shade to go over where I pretty much put the lightest color. Now I'm going to go in with my Nicole Guerrero Glow Kit, and I'm going to use the colors, because I'm using two colors, Kitty Cat and Daydream. And I'm just going to use that on my cheekbones, and then I'm going to go in with a little bit of Forever Lit just to make it pop a bit more. And down the bridge of my nose, I'm going to go in with Glow Gitta, and I'm going to use a tiny brush. And on the tip, I'm going to go in with Forever Lit. And I just blend everything together. So I try to go Forever Lit on my brow bone, but that didn't look right. So then I went in with Vermeer. And then I just blend it all together. And I am just applying some brow gel. It's by Essence. Then I am going to go in with my e.l.f. blush, and I think it's called Petal Pink or something like that, or Twinkle Pink. I think that's what it's called, Twinkle Pink. I'll list it down below. Oh, wow, there's my eyeliner part that I was telling you about. So, yeah, I just apply, it's a Wet n Wild eyeliner, and I'm just applying it into my bottom lash line. And I went in with the same color that I did for the brow bone, just in my inner crease. And I'm using the Wet n Wild liquid lipsticks in the lightest shade and Milani in Pretty. And I'm just going to mix that together. I'm going to put the name of the Wet n Wild down below as well. So I'm going to go in with Pretty and then add the Wet n Wild color over it. So I'm kind of using Pretty just as a lip liner, I would say. Because the Wet n Wild color is really light. Like, you really need to add a darker color on it. Well, especially for me, since I'm pretty light, it kind of washes me out. But I'm, like, literally obsessed with, like, light colors now. I used to really like dark colors. I don't know what happened. So now I'm going to use my Mario Rose Spray. And I'm just going to spray my whole face. Then I, kind of make it dry. I wave stuff, wave my hands just so I could dry. Just so I can make sure everything is still in place. So I'm just going to let that dry. Please subscribe. Let me know what you want to see. I'm still planning a giveaway once I hit 100. We're almost there. Just 30 more people. What else? Please share this video. I know that I need to start making more videos again, but I'm working on my quality, on my lighting, my vanity. I'm just, you know, starting to get more into it. I really want to grow in the YouTube community, so please share my videos, whichever one is your favorite, and comment, subscribe, like, give me ideas, guys, because I really need ideas. I literally got out of the shower and was like, I need to go on Pinterest and look for ideas, but I came up with this idea. Well, I can't say I came up with it. It's a really simple idea, you know, but I couldn't find anything like that I wanted to do. I was gonna do a glitter liner, but then I was like, I did glitter yesterday, so that's why I did this. So yeah, please like and subscribe, okay? And comment down below. And put the little bell thingy so you can get an alert when I upload. Thank you, bye!